welcome to Baby Book Club here in Blackrock Library. I'm Aisling, and today we have a musical guest with us who'll be coming up shortly. But first I'm going to read you Who's Hungry? This is a story about hungry animals and what they like to eat. Who's hungry? Time to eat. Who's hungry? I am. I'm hungry. Crunch, crunch. Yum. Glad you like it, bunny. Who else is hungry?
Who else?
Oh, it's a baby seal. I am. I'm hungry. I would love a fresh fish, please. Slurp, gulp. Delicious. You're quick, seal. Who else is hungry? Cheeky monkey. I'm hungry. Bananas are my favorite. Look at these yellow bananas. Thank you. You're welcome, monkey. Who else is hungry? I am. I like hay. Chomp, chomp. What a big appetite, horse. Who else is hungry? I am. I would like an acorn, please. Ooh, a big one. Hooray. It's all yours, squirrel. Who else is hungry? I am. I can't wait to chew some bamboo. It was panda. Scrumptious. There's plenty more, panda. Who else is hungry? Little mouse. I am. Please may I have some cheese? So tasty. Enjoy it, mouse. Who else is hungry? Are you hungry? Eat up.
Hi, I'm Heather from Music Generation, and I'm here today to play my violin. And I have chosen a piece to go with the lovely book Who's Hungry called The Bear Necessities, because I thought Baloo the bear from the Jungle Book was a greedy bear, and I thought it might be nice to match up with the book. So, if you know the song, you can sing along. Here we go.
Dear Zoo, and it has really fun lift the flaps. I wrote to the zoo to send me a pet. They sent me an elephant. He was too big. I sent him back. So they sent me a giraffe. He was too tall. I sent him back. So they sent me a lion. He was too fierce. I sent him back. So they sent me a camel. He was too grumpy. I sent him back. So they sent me a snake. He was too scary. I sent him back. So they sent me a monkey. He was too naughty. I sent him back. So they sent he was too jumpy. I sent him back. So they caught very hard and they sent me a puppy. He was perfect. I kept him. The end.
Can anyone think of an animal that wasn't in the Deer Zoo book? I have a piece of music that has an animal that wasn't in the Deer Zoo book, and it's a wolf. So this is a lovely piece of music by Prokofiev, and it's called Peter and the Wolf. Today with some nice relaxing music, so you can all grab a cushion, find a nice cozy spot, lie down and have a little listen to some really relaxing music. And this is from Tchaikovsky's ballet Swan Lake, and it's the main theme. Hope you enjoy.
Today. That was Heather from Music Generation DLR playing her violin, and we're very lucky to have her today. Come back again soon. Bye.